Students, today I'm going to explain you the chapter number 8, that is respiration. This is chapter number 8, respiration. Firstly, you should know that what is respiration. Then we will talk about the types of respiration. Respiration, the breakdown of the food, mainly glucose, in the presence or absence of oxygen to release energy in the form of ATP and carbon dioxide in the cells of the organ is termed as respiration. Means breakdown of the food, that is glucose which we obtain from the food, is breakdown to release energy is known as respiration. There are two types of respiration: aerobic respiration, which occurs in the presence of oxygen, and anaerobic respiration, which occur in the absence of oxygen. What is the difference between aerobic and anaerobic respiration? Aerobic respiration, example, human, and anaerobic respiration will take a place in many bacteria and also in the human. In which way? We will talk it in the further video. Then this is the equation: glucose plus oxygen release carbon dioxide, water, and energy. This is the equation for the aerobic respiration. In aerobic respiration, glucose combined with that of oxygen and it releases carbon dioxide and water as a waste product, and energy is obtained. Okay, now we will talk about the difference between respiration and breathing. Now this is the process of breathing, in which air, that is the oxygen, is taken inside the lungs and the carbon dioxide is exhaled out of the lungs. When we inhale the oxygen, the lungs will will increase its size, and after it will collapse and the carbon dioxide will given out. This is the breathing process. It is in all parts of the cell, all parts of the body. In the cell, there is mitochondria, in which glucose is breakdown to produce energy. Because of the respiration, carbon dioxide is produced. Mitochondria is the part of the cell in which respiration takes place, and it produces energy for whole of the cell working. Now these are the difference between respiration and breathing. Respiration takes place in all parts and all the time. Lungs only takes place in breathing, just takes place in the lung, and it also takes place in all the time. A process that breaks down food to release energy, the process of gaseous exchange with the environment, uses oxygen obtained from breathing, takes in oxygen from environment, produce carbon dioxide, remove carbon dioxide produced during respiration. After that, we will study about the energy without oxygen in animals. Animals mein aerobic and anaerobic dono type ki respiration hoti hai. Aerobic respiration takes place in the normal situation when we are walking, we are sitting, we are walking, because the required amount of oxygen is obtained by the body during sitting, during walking. But when we start running, jab hum bhagna daudna shuru karte hain, to hamari body ki jo requirement hai oxygen ki, wo kam ho jati hai, matlab wo puri nahi ho pati. So each and every part of this body, each and every cell will not able to obtain the oxygen. So the part which do not obtain the oxygen starts the anaerobic respiration, that is without that of the oxygen. In anaerobic respiration, glucose is firstly break down into lactic acid, then carbon dioxide, and energy is released. But lactic acid is not good for your health, because lactic acid causes muscular damage, okay, or muscular fatigue will take place because of the lactic acid. And anaerobic respiration bahut short time duration ke liye hoti hai, uske baad anaerobic respiration nahi ho pati, oxygen ki requirement hoti hai lazmi. So short time duration ke liye anaerobic respiration ho sakti hai. So glucose into lactic acid, and that will produce energy. This is the equation for that of the normal aerobic respiration: glucose plus oxygen, that is carbon dioxide, water, and energy. This is the equation for the anaerobic respiration: glucose breakdown into lactose plus energy.